All lanes are back open tonight on southbound Highway 99 after a semi-truck hauling carrots overturned this morning. It happened just before 11:30 a.m. on the 99 near Norris Road. The California Highway Patrol responded to the scene and brought southbound traffic down to one lane for cleanup efforts. All lanes are back open now. As you can see in this video, the semi-truck is nearly falling off of an embankment, and no word on any injuries right now.